Encryption of two-way radio communications has become vital for many public safety agencies seeking to ensure their transmissions are accessed only by authorized personnel.
10-4.
And that their communications are kept off police scanners and the internet.
10-4. 39, show you clear as well.
Encryption is done by programming in the same algorithm, key data, and key ID, or KID, so only designated radios can access messages. However, to maintain interoperability, you may not want encryption at all if the agencies you will be communicating with do not have encryption, or are utilizing talk groups that cannot be encrypted. You will need to use the lowest common level necessary. It is possible to be too secure. There are three different types of encryption algorithms. ADP, or Advanced Digital Privacy, is the lowest level encryption often loaded with software templates and is not compliant with the P25 standard used by today's two-way radios. DES-OFB, Digital Encryption Standard Output Feedback, is a mid-level encryption usually loaded with a keyloader and is also not P25 standard. AES, or Advanced Encryption Standard, is the highest level encryption, most secure, and used by federal agencies. This encryption is usually loaded with a keyloader and is the P25 standard. DES-OFB algorithm is currently used by MPSCS. There are some other terms you need to know when programming encryption in your radio. A keyloader is a physical device used to manually load encryption algorithms, or key data, into your radio or console. Larger systems might encrypt using OTAR, or Over-the-Air-Rekeying. This process loads a key over the system without the need for a keyloader and greatly simplifies the encryption process over many assets. There are three different parts of encryption: Common Key Reference, or CKR, Key Data, and Key IDs. The Common Key Reference, or CKR, is used as a reference between the template in the radio and the keyloader. A CKR is a system-wide key reference assigned to each talk group. The TEC, or Traffic Encryption Key, is a string of alphanumeric digits that are programmed on the keyloader and loaded into the radio. The Key ID, or KID, is a 4-digit hex code used to transmit what key is used for a talk group across the system. This is what tells the radio which key the receiving traffic is using. The KID and the TEC must be the same in transmitting and receiving to decode the radio traffic. Strapping is used to tell the talk group in the radio how it will be encrypted. Clear will only transmit clear traffic and cannot change. Selectable can either be clear or encrypted and is changeable either with a button or a switch change. Strapped will only transmit encrypted traffic and cannot be changed. Encryption is a transmit feature and must be turned on when transmitting so your radio traffic will be encrypted. You can see if the traffic is encrypted by the circle symbol on the display that will flash when receiving encrypted traffic. It is best to coordinate with RPU before creating keys to avoid confusion between agencies and possible KID conflicts. We do not require the keys, but request that you coordinate with MPSCS. You can contact the MPSCS Radio Programming Unit hotline at 517-333-2720 or email mpscs-rpu@michigan.gov.